all, this is MC Winkle, and today we are going to be talking about your confidence as a writer, how you can build it up if you don't have anything, any of it, and how you can improve it if you already have, but very little. Okay, so, being a writer is not easy because of many reasons. If it were easy, everyone would do it. So, now you have one reason to feel special. You're doing it, even though it's not easy. 1 point for your self-confidence. Anyway, it's very hard sometimes and it can be a very lonely job in the sense that you are the only one who knows about your story and many times you are the only one who cares. So maybe your family isn't really into writing or reading, or maybe your friends are not. So whenever you express your desire to become a writer or you tell them about your stories, they give you this kind of disapproving look that really discourages you. So it can be really tough to manage your self-confidence, especially since a book is something that takes a lot of time and effort. So sometimes you might just get depressed thinking you're never getting there and you don't have any confidence in your writing or in you doing well. So you have to avoid this at all costs. I'm gonna be telling you something, guys. The main reason behind writer's block is mostly insecurity. It's just the fear of not being able to write well. So how do you write well? There are two ways. I always say them, but I always repeat them because they are important. If you don't feel like you're writing well enough, two things. Read more and write more. It's that simple. Writing is something that, of course, you can study certain things, but it's mostly a thing that you learn yourself through practice and also reading others' work. So the more you read, the easier it will be to write and the easier it'll be for you to use get confidence that you can do things. Okay, you guys, the second point that I want to talk about is that if your family and friends are not encouraging, you better just keep your writing to yourself and maybe find some other friends with whom you can talk about writing, or perhaps via the internet. There are plenty of writing groups over on Instagram and Facebook. You can find plenty of people in the community who would be glad to share their stories with you, so you can share yours with them and you can talk about your writing problems. So you don't feel all that lonely. Another thing that you should totally try out is just looking at your work. You know, sometimes we writers get so caught up, more words, we need more words. And we don't look back and to the things that we have written well. Maybe you have a chapter that you really like. Well, read over it. Think about how much effort it cost you to write that and be proud of yourself. Be nice to yourself. Give yourself rewards when you achieve goals. And don't be too hard on yourself if you don't. Writing is something that you're doing because you want to do it and because you love it. So there's no reason for you to just be an asshole to yourself. Please, there are already enough of those outside of your head. You don't need to become one more. Another point I wanted to talk about is getting criticism about your writing. I already made a video about this, I believe. If not, I am going to be uploading it soon. So maybe when you're in the beta reader stage or when you publish your book and get bad reviews, which you are, surely you are going to see your confidence falter, and that is totally normal. All you have to know is that people have their own opinions. Most of them are subjective, and you also have to accept that you may be a brilliant writer, but everyone makes mistakes, and especially during the editing process, everyone has to fix their stuff. There is not a single writer in the face of earth who gets their book perfect in the first draft, because they just wouldn't be human. So mostly what you have to do to build up your confidence is surround yourself with people who will support you, who will listen to you, and who will show interest in your stories. Be nice to yourself, reward yourself, and don't beat yourself up. Okay, you guys, so those are all my tips on building up your confidence as a writer. I truly hope I helped you. I know this is a very tough job, because being a writer is tough in general, but just having confidence is something that we are not especially good at. If that is the case, please give me a thumbs up and leave me a comment down below. Just remember, you guys, for those of you who don't know, I'm MC Winkle, self-published author, and I have this YouTube channel where I help you become an author as well, with videos every Thursday. So if you're interested in that sort of stuff, which you totally should, be sure to click that subscribe button and ring that bell to get notified as soon as I upload my videos. Guys, this has been everything for today. Hope you like my video and see you next week.